One of the very interesting things about this car is it has the name Spyder on the doors on each side. And there's the power windows and the power locks. And the seat belts are Sparco seat belts, and they're 4-point harnesses, so they strap in front of you.